With 57 fresh cases in the last 24 hours, China reported its highest daily total since April on Sunday. The National Health Commission reported, out of the new cases, over 35 were from the capital, Beijing. This comes after the biggest wholesale food market in Beijing was shut down on Saturday after 50 people tested positive for the virus. This comes at a time when China, along with other countries that suffered early surge in cases, including South Korea, Italy and Spain, were seeing an overall decline.